Do you know that it's actually really easy through Windows to find out the specifications, the hardware options of the device that you're currently using? Let me show you how in today's video. Hi, I'm Michelle, a computer coach here sharing tips and tricks on your everyday software and hardware to help make life that little bit easier. So here I am on my Windows machine. All I actually need to do is to click here in the bottom left on the search and type in the word about. It immediately comes up with a system settings about your PC. And as I click on there, the settings opens up on the correct screen about, and it simply shows me my device specifications. So you can see I've got an Intel Core processor, I've got 8 gig of RAM, and I've got my operating system. I've even got a useful copy option if I want to take that and paste it somewhere else for future reference. If you want to see this through the cog, so start and settings, it's simply system. And then scroll down to the bottom on the left-hand side and click about there. But I think you'll agree that searching for about my PC is quicker and easier. If you like this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up and remember to subscribe to be notified as new videos become available every week. Bye for now.